So I got fired from Edmonton.
Two things. One. Wait till you see this. Boom! Jesus. I want this guy's second line. I want these to play together. Anyway. Boom! One of my boys. Boom! Other boy. Boom! Back up. Boys, the Edmonton Oilers. So they already had Anze Kopitar, so basically now I'm doing everything around him. Signed Klinkhammer, signed Klobe, Nakamura, signed Doughty. That was a steal. What's the Marlies looking like? Hey, is Drake on here? They just signed him. Hey! Cool. Anyway. You have, like, A-minus potential. So, yeah, I'm kinda gonna sign you. So, any games you have against Edmonton, I'm gonna be playing. So, we get one. Maybe I'll see one against Atlanta. Maybe I'll play both. Probably not, though. I'm only playing Edmonton games. Yeah, we're gonna face Atlanta a lot now. Oh, two games this season. You see two games against my former team. I could play two games this season. Dope. Like, five against Atlanta. Come on, can I get a third? Oh man, I can't get a third. That's kind of shitty. Honestly. But okay. Here's what I want. I want to make playoffs. I know, I say that like all the time. Let's see, boys. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. New team. Same losing ways. The fact that I was in first place with 0 points. Somebody score. Penis. I mean, I know I said somebody score. But I was referring on my team, preferably. Game again.
Whoa now.
Okay. Please tell me I didn't waste my money on him. I would cry if I did. Now, I'm gonna sell it. You have somebody I want. Game again. Is it Jamie again or is it like some imposter?
Nope, it's Jamie.
And I want him. And I got him. I want him. And I got him. Boom.
There we go.
He's a trade.
Money.
Connor McDavid got his first career hat trick tonight.
Great for me, Jesus. Anyway. I mean, it's hockey and related, so I mean. So we have 1 point, and we're basically in last place. Especially the East being an easier conference. Hey, come on, can we get our first one of the season? Oh my. Oh my. I hate my life. We can't even win a f***ing game.
One maple. It's a piece.
I'll just win a bloody game. I have no stars on this team. I throw big money on big players. Come on. Can you do anything right, Hecklin? Hecklin. Should never sign for you, man. So I'm starting to think I should never traded for you. Yeah. You're mad at him. He is my boy. I drafted him. I have faith in him. Oh, yeah! I don't even know him. Yeah, New Jersey, we timed it. I'm gonna three-way tie for 13th. Boy. Let's see who can get last place in the East Conference, boys. Oh boy. One win this season? That'd be dope. One. Oh, oh my. Maybe make these were a wrong, bad idea. Starting to think it might be in the bad idea. Sidney Crosby's not even in the top 10. It's Marion Gaborik and this Hibbert guy who's really stealing the show in Pittsburgh. Hey, so we beat Pittsburgh, we beat Pittsburgh.
Yay!
Yay!
7 points.
Okay, now it's time to get our heads out of our asses and start winning. Boys! This is an easier conference. At least it was back when I was in here.
Boom!
Back to back. Back to back like I'm Jordan 96-97. Ooh! Not shit. Not what I want. Need. Not even worth it. Maybe have like 2 years. Maybe. Oh! There we go. We're streaking. Oh wow. Pittsburgh claimed him for whatever reason. Weird. Well, I'm not judging or anything, but that's, I just find that weird. Honestly.
Boom!
Slow start. Fast finish. That's 4 in a row, boys. Keep it up. As next time I come live to you, okay. Come on. Winning streak going into Edmonton. Oh, ooh. Oh yeah, juicy. Juicy. Whoa. 6-6-3. Come on, we need 2 overtime wins so we can be 6-6-6. Boom. 6-7-1. That's not bad. Anyway, Next time we'll meet them. Nah, don't worry, you're not getting another game until December. So, I guess. So, I got a good stretch. Okay, so. This is gonna be interesting. Nick Foligno? Wow. Oof. Oof. Didn't see that coming. Okay. Hey, Connor, you want to trade my community? And then he just got him out of it. He's not even up there. He's down. Oh, you got 5 million. Okay, fine. We got Foligno. We got McGinn and Foligno, what can I say? Hey, we got Foligno from Edmonton. Oh, by the way, I want Foligno back. So Foligno gets to play his former team. Well, his former team.
Anyway,
that's all for me. Oh boy, the Marlies suck. 3 points. Come on, stop sucking. At least we got 6. At least we're 6-3. I'm gonna cancel. Save. It was a great 15 parts of Edmonton or so. Now, 2 parts into Toronto. Okay. Well, I'm up for the day. So I'm bored and I'm tired. Okay, I'm not bored, I'm tired.
Ugh, fell asleep at midnight last night.